बिस्मिल्लाह रहमान रहीम। डियर स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम टू आर्मी पब्लिक स्कूल पीएमए रिसोर्स नेटवर्क। बिफोर वी स्टार्ट आवर टुडेज लेक्चर, प्लीज सब्सक्राइब दिस पेज एंड क्लिक ऑन बेल आइकन, सो यू विल रिसीव नोटिफिकेशन ऑफ अपकमिंग वीडियोस वेल इन टाइम। My this lecture consists of two parts. In the beginning, we will be studying English language, and in the later part, there will be English literature. So, coming to the formal start of the lesson, in today's lesson, we are going to learn Unit 4, topic dealing with exam stress. So, let us move to the beginning of English language. Contents, English language, unit 4, topic exam stress. Write a short essay on dealing with exam stress. English literature, chapter 4, from novel The Lost World. Write summary of chapter 4 in 75 to 100 words. Before going into the details of today's topic, I would like to share learning objectives with you. So, here are learning objectives. To know what are the signs of stress, what can you do to avoid stress, talk about situations which make you feel stressed, to recap the passage and solve the questions given in exercise number 6, textbook page 48-49. What is stress? Stress is a body's reaction to any change that requires an adjustment or response. The body reacts to these changes with physical, mental, and emotional responses. Stress is a normal part of life. We can experience stress from our environment, body, and thoughts. Here are some tips to manage stress. Keep a positive attitude, accept that there are events that we cannot control, be assertive instead of aggressive, learn and practice relaxation techniques, try meditation and yoga, etc., exercise regularly and eat healthy meals. What is exam stress? Exam stress is normal and very common. You might experience it because you are worried about how well you will do it in the exam. You find it hard to understand what you are studying. You feel unprepared or haven't had time to study. This is called exam stress. Students, here are some symptoms of exam stress. Losing touch with friends and the activities you enjoy, feeling moody, low or overwhelmed, losing your appetite or overeating, sleeping poorly and struggling to get out of bed, difficulty getting motivated to start studying, tense muscles or headaches, clammy hands or feeling butterflies in our stomach, feeling confused or having our mind going blank during the test. Now students, look at this slide to know how to manage exam stress. Have a clean, quiet space to work with ready access to any materials you need. Find out exactly what the exam involves. Are there past exam papers you can look at to help you understand what to expect? Ask your teacher if you are unsure of what to expect or what will be tested. Create a mind map, a diagram to help you visually organize information. Use it to collect ideas and summarize thoughts. Use bright colors to help remember important links. Make clear plan of what you want to cover in each study period. Break it down into small tasks and work on it properly. Take regular short breaks of about 5 minutes to have a drink or something to eat. Now students, here are some practical ideas to help you with study. Go to bed at a reasonable time, eat regularly and make time to have fun and exercise. Cut back energy drinks and coffee, etc. Drink water instead. When you eat, relax and allow yourself time rather than carrying on with work. Avoid junk food. It provides a sudden burst of energy which will disappear, leaving you feel worn out. Eat well means balanced diet. Reward yourself when you achieve your study goals. Now students, it's time to discuss success criteria. And today's success criteria is: talk about exam stress, deal with anxiety and stress during exam, do share your feelings with your loved ones at home and your friends, organize your time in a weekly schedule. Now students, it's time for home task, and your home task is reading. Dealing with exam stress. Textbook page number 48. Exercise number 6. Question answers to be done orally. Write a short essay on how you deal with exam stress. Your essay must be in 75 to 200 words. Before start writing an essay, put all these points in your mind. How do you prepare for an exam? Does your personality change when you are stressed? Is stress dangerous for your health? In which situation can stress be a good thing? Okay students, here we come to the second but interesting part of our today's lecture, English literature, novel The Lost World, chapter 4. Let's start. Learning objectives. Before going into the details of today's topic, I would like to share learning objectives with you. So here are the learning objectives. To recap chapter number 4, to refresh your knowledge for written work, to write answers of questions in your own words, write summary of chapter 4 from novel in 75-200 words. Recap of chapter 4. Once the men reached the base of the plateau, which is where the dinosaurs live, they look for a way to scale the cliffs that surround the plateau. While they are exploring, they discover the base camp of Maplewhite. He is the first discoverer of the plateau. Challenger knew of Maplewhite because he had been asked to save his life, but the man was dead by the time he arrived to help him. He did discover in Maplewhite's pocket a sketchbook which detailed where the plateau was and what was on it. Dear students, at the end of today's session of literature, we will be trying to discuss success criteria before starting our home assignments. So, success criteria is: use loose sheet for writing summary, draw margin line and mention date and day, avoid copying points from book, start the name of each character with capital letter as they are proper nouns. Now students, it's time for home task, and your home task is reading. Choose your favorite novel or short story and read. Reading chapter number 4 in loud voice. Underline difficult and new vocabulary and insert them in
my vocabulary bank. Write summary of chapter number 4 from the novel in 75 to 100 words. Complete the given exercises. Comprehension exercise 1 and 2. Vocabulary exercise number 3. Now it's time to say your goodbye. Stay home, stay safe. Allah Hafiz.